Hi, my name is Joe Beyer. I'm the Facility and Operations Manager here at the University of Akron, Department of Athletics. And we're going to take you through the basketball team lounges that were just recently renovated and kind of show you what we were able to do with five classrooms and turn it into a great recruiting tool as well as a great space for our men's and women's basketball teams. We're here in the women's basketball team lounge, and basically when we were kind of constructing these rooms and getting what the coaches wanted in each room, we wanted the men's and women's rooms to look the same, have the same feel to it. But each room, as you'll see, has a little touch from Coach Kest and a little touch from Coach Dambrot in the men's room. We're here in the women's room. Each room has the huge screen here that turns into four different screens. And we also have these leather recliners that basically the starters can sit here and watch film, and then they're seating behind them too as well for the rest of the team. This is the gaming area of the women's basketball team lounge, equipped with the Wii, Xbox 360, a nice flat screen here to watch Blu-rays, and just a nice place for them to relax and study if they so choose. This wall here is a good example of when we were meeting with the architects. It kind of gave the basketball coaches a chance to kind of put their own personality on the wall and actually what they thought recruits would like to see on the wall. Coach Kest has a great mission of community service, and it's interesting to know that when recruits come, it's good for the parents to see things as family and community service and great initiatives like that in basketball. So, all right, we're here in the men's basketball team lounge, and as you can see the setup behind me with the graphics, it's kind of geared more towards the professionals, graduating classes, as well as our postseason, as getting in the NCAA tournament or the NIT, postseason tournaments like that, and then 20-win seasons, which, as you can see here, is going on six straight seasons of 20-win seasons for Coach Dambrot, so it's fantastic.